Well, a marathon baseball game taking place in Quincy this weekend. Players took the field for 100 innings to raise money for the fight against ALS. This year marked the 20th anniversary of the annual event, which organizers call the world's longest baseball game. Since 2004, players have raised more than $800,000.